I'd had complications throughout my pregnancy, so I kind of knew that she would be early. But I didn't realise how early she would be. So she was born at 29 plus one.
Our baby Blake was born 14 weeks ago, and we've been in the IVI for 11 weeks.
We are incredibly lucky to be here with people who listen to us. And that's particularly been the case with Blake's eye condition with the ROP.
She's pretty comfy there.
Yeah, she is.
So I just want to spend a couple of minutes just explaining about the eye screening test that we're going to do. Mm-hmm. So we work with the eye team, an ophthalmologist, Mr. Shafiq, and so he needs to check over the next few weeks that these blood vessels continue to grow normally and grow out to the edges. So what we'll do is we'll let you know next week when Mr. Shafiq is going to come along, and then at some point I can come back and go through things again mm-hmm. with you and Paul.
Mr. Shafiq, hi. She's due for me to have a look at her eyes today. Just check the blood vessels at the back of the eyes. So what I'm going to do is just hold one eyelid open, and whilst the eye is open, I'm just looking at the blood vessels at the back of the eye.
So I thought we could just kind of go through some of the things that happens once he goes home. He had his screening and he had the treatment a couple of weeks back. That all went fine, but we know that it's important to keep a close watch on these babies' eyes, so we'll be organising an appointment for you to come back and see Mr. Shafiq, an outpatient.
I'm just really excited to get her home. She carries on going the way she is. We're only looking at a few more weeks.
He's been so resilient, he's got through so much, and he's brought us through a lot. Now we hand it over to him. You do what you want to do, and we will be there to support you.